I don't know if it's working. I don't know if it's lagging or not. Fuck. Okay. I hope it's not lagging. We'll see. Oh, it looks fine. Okay, nice. Waiko-sama, thank you. I'm just trying to remember what I was supposed to be doing. I don't even know. It was bad. If you want me to jump on Discord, by the way, let me know. That'll do so. It works to background music. Hell yeah. I don't like this. I'm already scared. I'm already scared. I hate this. Okay, it's fine. Ooh, okay, okay, okay. Let me get on Discord as well. God. I'll pause. I don't wanna get eaten. You'll keep me safe. Please do. Please do. Okay. Let me jump there as well. Hello, John. I am depressed. It's working, but it's so scary. And I hate this. Shut up, Waiko. I just saw that. Shut the fuck up. Okay, let me just get Discord up. Fuck is this area? Oh yeah, okay. Okay, thanks, fine. I mean, this is beautiful. Warning.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh. Oh. Okay. I mean, nothing scary. Oh yeah, what is that? Oh, hello. Oh, hello, darling. I don't wanna meet you. I don't wanna... Oh, you're disgusting! Okay, yeah, we're avoiding you. Okay. You know what, I wanna go higher up. What the fuck is that? Why are there so many? Okay, sure. Yeah, you know what? We're going up. We're going up. I don't care. Okay. What are you? I don't want to get out of my sea moth. I mean, sea truck. God, I hate this. Doo-doo water. Yo, that looks scary. What are you? You gonna eat me? Hello? Are you a whale? Hi? Do you wanna attack me? Do you wanna attack me? Now the real question is, do I get out of my sea truck? Or no? Oh shit, that's gonna eat me. Okay, I'm gonna try to scan the whale. Oh, there are so many of you! Okay. Oh, exit, 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 I wanna get out! Okay. Oh no, I don't have any. Hi!
There is a large anomalous mass of rock that has broken away and risen above the surrounding terrain.
Okay. Are you gonna protect me, whale, from the big bad fish, please? Can I ride you? Can I pet you? Hello! Jesus. Let me pet you. Oh! Oh! Oh shit! Where are you taking me? Where are we gonna go, whale-chan? Just don't take me too far away from the sea truck, okay? I mean, we're swimming together, I'm just gonna chill on you. Aw, it's adorable. Hello. I'm just chilling on the whale while we're doing this. Okay, I'm running out of O2. What is my... Oh no, what is my sea truck? Oh yeah, there it is. Okay, everything is fine. Can I get on this? Nope. Okay. Please, let me in. Okay. Oh, yeah, that is cool. But now it's night time, so I'm a bit depressed. Yeah, you will see. Wait, can you actually... Oh! That makes me happy. That's actually surprising. I didn't stream it, oh my god! Okay. I do have to get out again though. Wanna scan this. I'm not that far into it, actually. Do you guys know the story so far? Okay, but basically, we're on the same planet again. But this time... Oh, okay, that's the whale. Everything's fine. But this time, we're here because we want to find out what happened to our sister. Because apparently, Altera said that our sister died on this planet by... Like, she got into an accident, and that's why she's dead. But we don't believe that, because right before she died, she mentioned that they found something scary, and that's like a huge leviathan that's infected with the Kara, something like that, I don't remember. It's like the same disease from the first game. And they found that monster, and after that, she's suddenly dead. So we used the meteor shower to come to this planet secretly. And while we were here, we interacted with an alien form that was locked in a room, in a huge cube. And now, that person is in our head. His name is Alan? Or something like that. Yeah, and we have him on in our mind, and from times to times, he'll be speaking to us and everything. Other than that, that's all. Okay. Hell yeah. Nope. Sounds about right though. Understandable. It all makes sense now. Why did I come here again? Yeah, it's a cool story so far. It's Al-An, like two words, and we combined it. We're like, Alan. Yeah, even our MC was like, why the fuck are you Alan? Yeah. Nah, we don't do that here. I lost the look. Oh, there is what I have to be. Okay. Oh! You see that? I don't like that. I don't like this. Is it gonna attack me? It's gonna attack me, right? It looks like it's about to attack me. Hi! Oh, did you see its mouth? Oh, what a moth do. Okay, but I have to go down there. That is actually... Oh, there's... Yeah, they're attacking. It tried to eat me. Fuck, I have to get out of my sea truck and go down there. Yeah, this is not safe. No, I went and bought one. We have a store called Public, and it basically has lots of things like that. Okay. I hate this. I'm gonna store a few of my items. Yeah, it's like 10 meters long, so it's really convenient. Yeah, exactly. I was like, okay, I'm just gonna get it. What else have I done? I've been to an abandoned ship. I got a few items off of that, but other than that, nothing. I was trying to hold off the story because I told John yesterday, you know what? I'm gonna try my best not to. Oh my god, I got out! Okay, you know what? We're going down. Ah! I hate this. Oh. Yeah. True. Oh, yo. Okay. Oh, those bitches, that bitch can steal my items. The other time I almost died because it stole my sea glide. And I was like, yeah. Okay, let's see. Do you have anything useful? Ultra capacity tank, hell yeah. Give that to me. Let me get some air. Good thing is there are so many oxygen plants. So it's really convenient. Okay. Oh, nothing. Okay. Am I supposed to find the sheep now? Ew. Okay. Oh, Ruby! Hello! Why am I down here again? I can definitely build something. Oh my... Okay, everything is fine.
You came within range of data that might
see, that's the dude.
Construction of a new storage medium.
Yeah.
You must continue to investigate.
That's the voice in our head. Yeah, I must continue, but there is no oxygen down here. I don't see no oxygen bubbles, Alan. And if I die, I'm gonna cry, Alan. Is that infected? Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't have oxygen. Ooh, am I fucked? Ooh, I think I'm a bit fucked. Yeah.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'm just gonna swim up and hope that I'm not gonna get eaten. Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's so sad for the pet. Let's get out. Have to repair it. Okay, you are repaired. Okay, I have to go down there again though. Okay, let's get out oxygen. Get out, Monster-chan. Okay. Because I'm supposed to find the pilot or something. Okay, let's see that area. Mm-hmm. I understand. I understand. I really wanted to finish it though. Okay. Oh, first up. Yeah, now I get it. Like, I'll do the same shit probably. Oh, baby, you brought me a gift. Thank you. Oh, hello. Yeah. Thank you. That's so sweet! Yo, you're adorable. Yeah. Yeah, it's a sea monkey. I don't see any oxygen bubbles though. I don't see oxygen bubbles. Oh shit, look at that. Okay, I'm gonna bring my sea truck here. Yeah, Alan was like, keep exploring, ho ho ho, yeah. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, shit, shit. Yo, get out.
Warning, 30 seconds okay. Of oxygen remaining.
I like the fact that your PDA has an accent though, it's adorable.
I have been able to sense the location of an important artifact. I will share its coordinates.
More coordinates.
Got it.
Okay. Where did they come from?
Uploaded to PDA.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Yeah, because you have power going through. Yeah. I cannot find the area I was in. Oh shit, two of them chased me just now. Where did I come from? Okay, I think this is the side. Because there was a big ship at the bottom. Fuck. Hell yeah, Waco. Because you want to go to the third one. A bitchy attitude, maybe. Oh, but we don't want that. Oh, that does sound more fun. What are you? Hi, Michelle. Oh, I haven't been checking the comments. I'm sorry. Oh, you're here, Queen. Hello. What is this? Is that the fucking?
Maximum depth reached.
I found the base. Nice! I'm out! Okay, let's go. Okay, I found the base! This is so good! Okay, nice. Okay, perfect. Give me... swim charge fins! Give me plants. Yeah. It's the previous people that were here. Yep. Oh my god, this is such a cute lump. Hello. Nice. God, this is taking ages. I have enough oxygen. Yeah, I do. It's gonna be fine. Just gonna have to scan everything and go back. Yeah. That's gonna be convenient. Yeah, I can scan these so I can gather the materials to build them, which is really convenient. Did we forget anything in here? Okay, no. Doesn't seem like I have. Okay, let me just scan the whole ass room now. I have weapons, I can make them in the future, not yet. But they're not that useful. You know what? The creators are such little bitches. Because now some of the monsters also have weapons, basically. Because one of them can shoot like ice towards you and you freeze in place. And I was like, alright, thanks for making this game even scarier. Okay. Now we get out again. least we found the base. I should have brought with me a fucking beacon, but I forgot. Actually, wait, I can make one, I think. Let's see. Yeah, I can grow my own plants, and that's like infinite food, basically. We love that. Omega Lab. Okay. Hello. Half, okay. Let me just get. And I'll go back. Yeah. I mean, this is an abandoned base, so it's ruined. Yeah, I'll go to the big room now. No, I have reached the maximum depth. No, I just need to upgrade it, but I can't do it yet. Power cell, hell yeah. There we go. Oh, okay, this should blew up, because it's a nuclear reactor. Okay. Oh, it's so convenient. It's basically telling me to build a base, but I'm too lazy. So we're not doing that yet. Vending machine? Oh, Daniel. That's one of the crew that my sister had with her, apparently. Oh, can I pick you up? Oh, that's your sister, the black one. Oh, that was so sad. She's now dead. Can pick up frame dart. The black one, yeah. I get it now. Oh fuck, I don't have inventory space. Can I eat you? Hell yeah. Cause I'm too lazy.
Warning. 30 seconds of
Shut up.
Oxygen remaining.
It's enough time, bitch. Can I pick it up? Okay, you know what? We have to get out. I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. Come on, 12 seconds. What could possibly go wrong? Am I right? Get in! Get in! Oh my god, get in! Okay. Everything is fine. Oh, I can't see.
The laboratory appeared to have been sabotaged intentionally.
Oh.
Do you know what it would have been used for?
You drown,
like
you get eaten. You starve.
That's what the equipment was for anyway.
You freeze to death.
Before a fire tornado ran through it, or something.
You can respawn.
Had something to do with the destruction.
I'm not playing on hardcore.
I don't know why she would, but the more I see on this planet, the less I know what to think.
Okay.
Who would want to destroy it?
I respawned. Actually, I died once because I was lost in a base. But it respawned me into my sea truck instead of my home base, and I was like, oh shit, okay. Guess that works. Okay, if there is light here, there must be something. Ooh. It's okay. I have another battery. I don't like being out of my sea truck. Okay, so I guess that was another way of coming here. Oh yeah, the reef bugs or something? I don't remember. Reef bug? Something like that. Hi Maru! Are you okay, Queen? It's always the League games. Let me drop you the link. In case you want to join. gonna drop it in my corner. Maru would never be toxic. Okay. I don't wanna be here anymore. This is Subnautica. I can make a beacon! Nice. Yeah, my Wi-Fi is now letting me stream, which is really surprising, to be fair. Because usually I would not be able to do this. What is my beacon? Yeah, my Wi-Fi is terrible, to be fair.
Use beacons to mark traversed territory. Show or hide that's the signals thing, of your I choice with your Zenworks PDA.
Yeah. Yeah, the Wi-Fi is shit. To be fair, it's fucking trash. Yeah. Okay, gonna go drop this. Oh. That's convenient. Yeah, you can reuse it. That'd be cool. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Do I need water? I don't have water. Fuck. Yeah, I can see why, to be fair, John. I can see why. Should I mute my mic in game, actually? Because I think you can hear me twice. Yeah, okay, let me mute my mic in game. I know, right? Let me change the settings. Yeah.
New creature discovered. dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter. Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Boom.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay.
Thank you.
you found is more than just an artifact. It will help me follow the traces my people left on this planet.
I'm glad it could help.
I know you would still prefer me to have a corporeal form of my own.
Well, yes.
If you continue searching, I may regain some of my connection to the network, piece by piece. Your people communicate if you are not networked.
What do you mean? We just talk to each other.
Do you not find that primitive? We exist as data. We are all aware of each other's thoughts and needs. Scientific endeavors are accomplished much more smoothly this way.
There's more to life than research, Ellen. I can't lie. Work would go faster if I could read my colleagues' minds, but thoughts are private, and people have their own inner lives. People change and need space to think.
Space helps you think. I find that being separated from my network is very quiet.
What do you mean by quiet?
Imagine 1,000 strings, each playing its own range of notes, none louder than the others. Each one builds harmony, a continuous thrum in the background of existence. I am now a lone string in search of familiar harmonies.
I'll help you find them.
Rich crevices detected below. Geothermal activity detected. Caution advised. New creature discovered. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
is both reassuring and unsettling to rediscover this site after being in storage for so long. My connection to the network grows stronger, however slightly. I hope you will continue to search for more of these.
New technology acquired. New creature discovered. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. New technology acquired. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
Ah, jeez. These sea monkeys are gonna get me in trouble. This is the third shipment that those buggers have gotten their weird little hands into. Now we're running low on flares, and I'm gonna have to search nearby nests for stolen cargo. They're lucky they're kinda cute.
Investigation notes. Omega Lab was first breached by heavy impact, perhaps from a sea track modified with some sort of battering implement. A localized explosive charge was then released and detonated from a distance. Lab equipment was damaged to the point of inoperability, and all live specimens were destroyed. No personnel was injured. Samples have been collected for analysis to determine whether any bacteria escaped. It is, however, unlikely. The heat of the charge should have boiled everything within a 10-meter radius.
Oh, hey, Parvin. Can I get you to sign off here?
What is all this?
I don't know. Some kind of measuring equipment? Lil said she'd send someone over to set it up later.
Ah, alien science nonsense.
I wouldn't say that. You should ask her to show you some of her findings. It's pretty interesting stuff. There might really be someone down there.
You ask me. Scientists have too much control over here.
What?
I'm serious. Look around you. This mining facility extracts every mineral your scientists use to make their equipment. Their bases, their scanners, even your little sea trucks.
I wouldn't call them little.
Do you know the name of a single person who works down here?
Well, I know you, Parvin.
Ah, tell Lillian she's wasting her time. There's nothing down here but workers, and we already know we don't spark her curiosity.